Need to repair the beacon on site and get back here as fast as possible.
Pilot mode engaged.
Pilot mode, okay, boys, let's go. We're gonna go on top of that thing, apparently. And it's all quiet.
We've already lost a lot of good soldiers over there.
And I don't know if quiet is good or bad at the moment.
Scans indicate a fallen pilot. My memory recalls this pilot as an exceptional fighter, proven well during the fracture operation.
What's fracture? Yeah.
What's fracture?
Fracture was the code name of a major combat refueling operation conducted by the militia on the Victor. We sustained many casualties, but the fleet survived.
Okay, and what do we do now? Where's this guy going? Don't we have to get on top somehow?
Scans detect a functioning uplink targeting module, 428 meters northeast. My analysis indicates a throw is our only option here. I can throw you across the gap.
Throw me! Throw me, peasant!
Are you sure about this?
There is a 68% chance of success.
68%? Wow.
3 knots, heading 274. Range, 95 meters. Projectile mass, 89 kilograms.
Throwers!
Trust me.
Hell yeah. Holy shit. Yeah. Good throw.
You're welcome, pilot. Good luck over there.
Alright, we need the actual.
That damn pilot is trying to use the beacon. End this. I'm counting on you. Please get out.
Really? We've got more bad guys again.
Units, this is Richter. Get to the beacon now. Find the kleine Mann and lass mich nicht hängen. Copy that. Zulu 1 Kilo 1, move in.
He sounds like, what's his name? Arnold Schwartz. I can never pronounce his name anyways. Well, you know who I'm talking about. Hadoi now. And I've got no idea where I'm going, but I'm guessing up there. Well, after flocking a bit around, I realised you can move the crane. And we've got to move over there. Is that the max? Yes, it is. And off we go. Try and run across. There we go. Easy peasy.
Dropships headed to your location.
You don't see nothing. And any pilot helmets or whatever. Good stuff. Am I gonna have to change that on the jump? Oh shit, okay. You're dead. Okay, I'm guessing it's more like a shotgun. Boom, bitch! Haha! Sucker punch. Uh-oh, reload. No, we're dead. I haven't died in a long time. Well, this is all nice and confusing. Shit. Invisible. Yeah, that'll do. Okay, where to now? Oh, we're still going over there. Okay, no problem. Jump down, do a bit of this. Hadouken! Invisible? You don't see nothing.
Alpha 1-4, we are diverting forces to assist. ETA 3 minutes.
Kapooya! Are we gonna be doing what I think we're gonna be doing? No, completely wrong. No. Bollocks. Well, after realizing I had to move the crane, now it's easy. And carry on going up. Anything around here? Holy shit, okay, run away. That's not good. There's another crane up here. And we move this across. Yeah, good stuff. What the hell? No! No! Holy shit, like. Okay, and now we move the other queen across too. Okay. Again. Get in! There we go, good stuff. We'll do a bit of this right there. Yeah, that should do it. That should be good enough, I believe. Jump! Uh oh. Nailed it! No problemo, boys. And up and up. And up again, I'm guessing. No, okay, we've got another crane. What the heck? Where am I meant to go exactly now? Over there, okay. And how? Oh, no, 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 that way. No, that way. No, 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 no.
Come in, Kilo 1-4. All units, Kilo 1-4 is not responding. Prepare to engage the target at Beacon 4.
Ah, okay. Figured it.
Beacon 4 gantry, standing by to intercept.
You meant to war run across. That makes more sense. And now we move this onto here. There we go. Easy, easy. There we go. Don't you guys just give up. Okay, let's change weapons. Maybe not. Oh shit, he exploded. No, you don't see nothing. We're the bad guys. No, that's just robots. Oh, hello. Collective. There we go, and carry on. Easy. Here we go, bros. Have that. Oh shit, reload. Oh, double headshot. Not good, not good. I hate these robots. Reload. Go pull ya. Holy shit.
Keep firing! Don't give him an opening!
Bitch! Oh, that nut shot. Frag grenade. Yes, please. Have that. Boom! And activate that. More easy stuff. And.
Targeting module detected. Check your HUD.
Zulu 16, Beacon 4 gantry team is KIA. Pilot may be attempting to transmit from there.
Zulu 16 to Richter. The pilot's intentions are unknown. He may be attempting to draw us away from the Titan.
9. Focus on the pilot. I have other plans for the Titan.
Okay, so we might have to protect BT soon. And how do we get to that exactly? Anyone got any ideas? Crane? Okay, makes sense. And jump up. Jump in here. Up again? No? Okay. I'm confused. And this is like a giant puzzle. Not this way. Clearly not. How about this way then? Does this go inside? Aye, it does.
Good. You are at the controls. Move the dish to the far right to bring it within your reach.
So we need to move it even more over here? I don't know. It said far right, so I'm guessing to the max.
Is he dead yet? Give me a Citra. Over.
Richter, we need backup. The enemy pilot is still active around Beacon 4. Over.
Backup? Typischer IMC Schwachkopf. Sending backup.
Oh, shit! No, we need this. Thank you. We better run. I run like the freaking Flash. Uh oh, I'm gonna die again. I'm so dead. That headshot though. And we're up here.
The module is in the projector of that dish.
I see it. There we go. Good stuff. How do we even carry that? You might want to run. Shit! No! 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 Oh shit. I didn't know you could wall run. Okay, this is a bit of a mindfuck. Okay, see ya later, world. Oh, okay, so this moves. Well, make that a bit clear, don't you? Okay, let's start this ghost, because I don't think I can make that, or can I? No, I can. Okay, no problem. Yes, we know how to do jumps like this. Yeah, it's definitely German or something. Okay, what's this do?
The anti-Titan squads have arrived. Requesting assistance.
I see. We're on our way, BT. This is too easy. Oh shit. Whoa. Good. Whoa run, my friend. That was nice. I have to get on the top. Oh dear. Okay. BT will have to wait a second. On my way. Oh, look at him.
Recommend we secure this area before proceeding with the repairs.
Hell yeah. Die. Haha, sucker. Hello. I'm getting shot from everywhere, Jesus. Spiders. More spiders. Haha. Ouchie. Dude, die. Okay. Oh, the ricochet. So once more. You ready? You ready? Where is he? Okay, time to get out and go kill him. How about we climb? Climb a bit more and double jump and.
I see the pilot! Over here!
Shut up! Oh, helmet!
All threats eliminated. Area secure. Are you okay, pilot?
Of course. Hell yeah!
Hell yeah! What a hot streak!
Your vitals do not indicate a temperature problem. Do you wish for me to investigate this hot streak sensation further?
It's just an expression,
BT. It means I've been killing a lot of enemies quickly.
Understood. I have added hot streak to my vocabulary. I have had numerous hot streaks within the past 38 standard hours.
That's funny. So now what do we do?
Protocol 2, mission update. Replace the uplink module. The socket for the module is at the top of this dish. A throw combined with additional climbing is required.
Okay, agreed. Well as again, matey. Yeah. Good throw. But I want to get to that, so... Oh, shit. Okay. You can't do that, apparently. Well, don't jump down there. Oh, I see another helmet. I see another one. Let's go get it. And thank you very much. And I still have to climb, so it's on our way. Good stuff. And out of my way. Thank you.
Go ahead.
Kane and Ash are dead. Someone's been killing your mercs, and it looks like one of our radios has been nicked. Knew you shouldn't have hired those tossers.
Oi, pilot. This is Cuban Blisk. You've been listening to us, eh? You want to be a hero, yeah? Okay. Keep coming at me. Keep coming. But if I were you, I'd stop trying so hard to be a hero. They'll live longer.
Yeah, but hero is in our blood. Oh, shit. Wasn't expecting that. In the vent? Okay. Good stuff. I don't know where I'm going. Is this another vent? Aye. I like this weapon. Very nice. No, thank you. Go to hell. Is that another vent? No, it's not. We'll just carry on. Okay. And... Aha!
Hypothesis. The dish will automatically reorient itself once the new module is installed.
Okay, so we'll have to get off fast. There we go. Okay. We're falling. Yeah. Catches. Oh, holy shit. That's a good one.
The dish is back online. Get back here and we'll send this message to the fleet. Outstanding work.
Outstanding. Yes, we know. That catch though on the thumbs up.
I'm already on my way. Richter out. This is Richter. Intercept and destroy that pilot. Then execute the remaining militia troops.
Reapers inbound.
Really? You're not gonna let us go, are you?
Lock down the control room. Threat detected.
F you! Anyone else want some? There we go. Get chopped.
Possible hostile Titan.
Hostile Titan.
I'm looking for someone to promote. I'm also looking for someone to kill. You get
oh, shit.
Choose which one you wish to be on the Edgemark in depth. Not let him leave here alive.
Buddy.
You all deserve to die.
Yes, they do. Oh, Ronin versus Ronin. Okay. Bitch, have there. Sucker. I could do with some health. Oh, shit.
Care to have a real fight?
Let's see what you got up close and personal. Du wirst dich weglaufen, ihr kleiner Junge.
I have the power! Okay, let's do this.
Let's begin.
Okay, time to move. Pick up this. Uh-oh. No good. Need more health. Health!
Detecting hull damage.
I will wound you with my gun, Dr.
Oh, now you ain't doing nothing, bro. Come here. This guy doesn't give up. Oh, he's dead. Okay. Health, please. There we go. Nicely done. BT for the win.
Pilot, recommend you disembark.
Already did.
Tail, functional. Grenier, fire it up.
Yes, sir.
Oh, now we're doing it.
Working. Transmission power 25% and climbing. 60%. Good. Almost there. 80%. Signal strength at maximum power. We are a go for transmission.
Broadcasting data stream. Awaiting response.
Hell yeah.
Someone's still up there.
Got it.
This is Commander Sarah Briggs, Marauder Corps. Militia SRS. Authenticate.
Commander Briggs, this is BT-7274. Protocol 2. Uphold the mission. Report intel to the fleet attached to the SRS unit.
Solid copy. Good to hear you guys are still down there. We're receiving your data now.
Awesome. What the hell is this?
Your data recorder says your original pilot was KIA.
Correct. Captain Ty Lastimoso was killed in action. I am now linked to an acting pilot, Rifleman Jack Cooper.
Wait a minute. Lastimoso linked you to a rifleman?
Yes. He had no other options.
Understood. We'll get you transferred to a fully qualified pilot.
Bitch,
objection.
No.
Cooper is my pilot. Our combat effectiveness rating now exceeds 90%. Request permission to retain this link.
No, bitch.
You're lucky our backs are up against the wall, BT. Permission granted. That's high praise coming from a machine, Cooper. Thanks to
your
scan data of the Ark, we've tracked its energy signature to an IMC base right here on Typhon. We don't have much time. Let's go.
Thumbs up. Yeah, we got this.